Dear students, the next question from NEET 2018 chapter waves chapter. See the question now. The fundamental frequency in an open organ pipe is equal to the third harmonic of closed organ pipe. Fundamental frequency of open organ pipe is equal to the third harmonic of closed organ pipe. It's very important point. Okay. If the length of the closed organ pipe is given, that is 20 cm. Okay, for closed organ pipe, length is given 20 cm. So, what about the length of the open organ pipe? That is the question. Okay. So, here you should know the fundamental idea about fundamental frequency of open organ pipe and closed organ pipe. Okay. See that the fundamental frequency of an open organ pipe. So, first, let's take one. Open organ pipe, so it is an open organ pipe. Okay, open organ pipe means both sides it will be open. Okay, so both sides will be open. So in the open organ pipe, you know that at the open end antinode will form. Okay, so both end will be antinode means whatever it said that node will form. So this is like a wave. So here you know antinode will form, here also antinode, here the node will form. Okay, now what about here the fundamental frequency? So here we can write the length of the tube is equal to, in terms of wavelength, here 1/4 lambda, here 1/4 lambda, totally half lambda. So half lambda, we can write as, that is lambda by 2. Okay, our lambda is equal to 2L, that is the length of it. Okay, right. So, we can write for open organ pipe, the length is here. So, for open organ pipe, the fundamental frequency of open organ pipe is equal to the third harmonic of closed organ pipe. So, first, open organ pipe. The fundamental frequency I can write as, we know the formula, V is equal to F naught lambda. So F naught is the fundamental frequency, so we can write V by lambda. Okay, so therefore F naught is equal to V divided by lambda. Lambda value what? 2L. So this is fundamental frequency of open organ. Okay, right. Likewise, we can calculate fundamental frequency. First, we can calculate fundamental frequency. Fundamental frequency for closed organ. For closed organ. Okay. So, closed organ by the diagram is here. Listen. Close the open. So the one end will be closed. Another end will be open. So here you know in the open end antinode will form, at the closed end node will form. So here the fundamental frequency is like this. Okay. So how we can say that length of the pipe? The length of the pipe is equal to, okay, here length of the closed organ pipe. So sorry, this open organ pipe, I can write L2. Okay, here length of the closed organ pipe, that is LC. I can write LC is equal to, what about the lambda here? Here only the 1/4 lambda. So that is lambda by 4. Therefore lambda is equal to 4 into LC. Okay, right. So now here the fundamental frequency in closed organ pipe, the same formula, V is equal to F naught lambda. So fundamental frequency is equal to V by lambda. Fundamental frequency is equal to V by lambda. What about the lambda value here? So 4 into length of the closed organ pipe. Okay, this is actually fundamental. But if you observe the question, the fundamental frequency of open organ pipe is equal to opposed rising tide. So we know the third harmonic. So what is harmonic? Harmonic, you know that multiple integral of fundamental frequency. So here third harmonic. Okay, so generally the harmonic. Okay, so we know that the harmonic means, you know, that is multiple integral of, that is n times multiple integral of fundamental frequency. So that is, you know, harmonic. So now which harmonic we are asking? Third harmonic. So we can write 3 times of fundamental frequency. So that is V divided by 4 into LC. Okay. So this is third harmonic frequency. It's the frequency of third harmonic. Okay, fundamental. Okay, open organ by fundamental frequency is equal to third harmonic frequency of closed organ by. This is the condition. Okay. So now I'll write here. So we can write the fundamental frequency of open organ pipe equal to third harmonic of closed organ pipe. What about the value? V divided by 2 into, we know that here open organ pipe just I mention as O. Say LO is equal to third harmonic of closed organ pipe, that is 3V divided by 4 into LC. Okay? Then one more point, if the length of the closed organ pipe is 20 cm, closed organ pipe length is given as 20 cm, so LC is given. So already VV will be cancelled, so remaining 1 divided by 2 into L0 is equal to 3 divided by 4 into, what about LC value? 20 cm. Okay, so now I can write, that is here 1 time, here you know 2 time. So 1 by L0 is equal to 3 divided by 40. Okay, therefore L0 is equal to 40 divided by 3. L0 is equal to 40 divided by 3, we can write as 13.333 is coming. Okay, centimeter. So here the approximate answer, so that is relevant with 13.2 centimeter circumference. Okay, so this is matched with option A. So option A is correct. Thank you.